Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video, we are going to talk about computer science at VIT University Vellore or specialization in computer science, how we can join as a BTech student in VIT University Vellore. Because everywhere, if you're talking about each college will have 60 or maybe 120 seats for computer science, but VIT University is providing you a huge number of that particular seats. I will explain you in this video everything detail, so please stay with me till the end. So best part of this university is you will get a lot of seats for CSE. I will give you an exact count also. So for this year, CS and CS specialization, number of seats are available 2500. And if you're not getting in that 2500 single seat also, you have another opportunity, because ECE, electrical, these are the branches where you can get much subjects in the CS side. Why I'm telling this, I'm also electronics background student, and we have a 70% coding part and 30% core electronics part. And VIT is providing you FFCS facility where you can choose your own subjects during the 4-year journey. So first year only whatever they have assigned subjects to you that you need to complete, but second year onwards you have to choose your own subjects. So based upon your interest, you can choose CS related all subjects. So that's how at the end of your BTech you will also be a part of this CS specialization. That is the beauty of this university, I always feel. I hope you like this information. If you like this information, please like the video and share this video to the students, for those or parents, for those are looking to join VIT University Vellore. Thank you so much.